Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Wrap. Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Wrap.
for insurance is going to get us in a lot of trouble, but I trust you, so let's do it. I've managed to wrangle access codes to the escape pods on the command deck. We only need to hack into Xerxes' emergency subsystem, get past the ice nodes, and try to avoid being spotted by Bronson's security team. Piece of cake, right?
Items dropped. Items dropped. There. Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection.
Reinitialized.
Thank you for choosing Value Wrap.
We
to the Rickenbacker.
Proceed to the engine core
on the engineering deck. There you can set the core overload to my control
by entering the authorized destruct code 94834. Once you have done that, we may proceed to the Rickenbacker.
Separate
the two ships and exterminate this infestation.
There. Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection. Choosing value rep. There. Please make your selection.
They hit it 6 hours ago. USA Spook tried to take one of those things out with a pyrokinesis attack, but didn't even break stride. Then it unloaded both barrels into his stomach. Falzone said there's a weapons cache in one of the engine nacelles. Maybe I can find him and the others there.
The many quake at my power.
You are an effective drone, human.
Now, return to the command deck. Locate the umbilical.
And evacuate to the Rickenbacker.
With their offspring, they will not escape my wrath. You must proceed
to the shuttle bays on this deck and destroy those shuttles. They have a taste for your blood.
machine mother conceived us.
But with every moment, we are reinvented.
She cannot imagine
our infinite chorus.
Once again, is one step ahead of you.
They've managed to destroy the shuttle's shield control computer.
But their brilliance is a jealous shadow of my own. You will locate a replicator in the shuttle control area. I've uploaded the nano formula
for a sympathetic resonator. You must hack the replicator to make it generate the device.
Please make your selection.
Once you have it, attach it
to the shield generator in the shuttle bay. The device will create a chronic resonation wave that will quickly rupture the shuttle's fuel tank and destroy it. Make sure you're not there when it happens. I still have need of you.
Hi there.
Replication database reinitialized.
Thank you for choosing Value Rev.
Welcome us.
Please make your selection.
Us on the bridge of the one room.
Let us discuss your future.